6:22 p.m. Some of the housemates are in the living room.
I love chip butties.
I've never seen chip butties. Chips
on bread?
Uh-huh. Oh. Nice, isn't it?
Mm. Really nice.
More filling as well.
I've never seen.
Mmm. You had yours?
No, I didn't feel like having these, so I didn't have them yet.
That's why I've got a bit more.
Marcus and Halfwit are in the garden.
I'm just thinking about how many millions of people have had sexual fantasies about the girls in this house. Like, maybe 1 million, 2 million.
Or even the boys.
Huh?
Or
even the boys, yeah. Probably a good 500,000. Yeah. Like... yeah. Oh, no, shit, look, no. Yeah, no, fuck clothes. I was just thinking of gay people, but of course women have sexual fantasies too. Mm. Probably a good million.
Having a good strum over a picture of the good old dark horse.
Yeah.
Taking it to bed at night with them, putting on their pillows.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, God.
I wonder how many women pretend that their husbands are me when they have sex with them.
Rodrigo has just nominated Marcus and B. So far, Marcus has received 5 nominations and B, 4 nominations. Siavash is the final housemate to nominate.
Iggy!
Hello, Siavash.
How are you doing, my darling?
Please, could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
Well, Biggie, you see, we sit out there day in, day out, all of us, and we say that I'm not part of a game, I don't have any game plans, I don't think about the game, this, that. What is nominations? Nominations is playing part in the game. Therefore, it's a game plan. Whether you like it or not, we all play the game. Not me. Uh-huh. No, ma'am. I'm done. I'm not going to nominate anyone. I'm not taking part in this little game anymore. I came to this house to hang out. I'm going to hang out without nominating anyone. So for this week's nominations, I'm going to nominate myself. And twice. So rock and roll. Done.
Siavash, Big Brother would like to confirm that you are refusing to nominate.
Yes, ma'am, I am refusing to nominate. Please, 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 as my punishment, put me up for eviction. And, you know, let me go back to being the proper me. Please.
Siavash, as you are aware, it is a fundamental rule of Big Brother that housemates must nominate when asked to do so.
Yes, ma'am.
Siavash, as you have refused to nominate, there will be consequences for the rest of your fellow housemates.
Oh.
You are now free to leave the diary room.
Oh, whoa, wait. Why consequences for the rest of the housemates? Don't. What is this? You can't punish the rest of the housemates. It's my decision. Don't do this to me again. I make decisions and I live the consequences. I hate when other people get involved. My decision, my consequence. Come back.
Siavash, the diary room door is now open.
What is this? Can I not nominate? I want to nominate. Not. I'm not going to nominate, but what is this? What is the punishment? You can't punish the rest of the housemates.
Siavash, you have made your decision.
I have made my decision. I'm not
going
to nominate, but you can't punish the rest of the house because of my... Oh. If this is exactly the opposite that Wall was trying to do. Trying to sort of not nominate anyone. This is, you know... Biggie, this is not fair.
Housemates are unaware that as a result of Marcus and Siavash's nomination rule breaks, all housemates will face eviction this week.
I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry.
What, you don't fart?
No.
What?
Fuck. I'm so sorry.
For what?
I'm just going to tell you now before it comes out. I tried to not nominate anyone.
because I said I don't want to nominate anyone, and you know I said put me off for eviction because I'm not going to nominate. And then they said that they're going to maybe punish everyone.
Don't be silly.
I swear to God, and they said that I can't take it back.
Don't be silly, Siavash.
I swear to God, joking. I was trying to like not nominate any of That's... you know you guys.
You're not joking.
I'm not joking. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to not nominate.
You're not joking, are you? I promise you're not joking.
I swear to God.
So what they're gonna do?
I don't know. Oh, fucking bastards. They might not do anything to you. Rissa, I just, you know, I can't tell you if they think.
No, let's not talk about it.
Not much they can do anyway.
Take a shopping away?
Oh, fuck. Shit.
He's joking, isn't he?
He is.
I was kidding.
Yeah.
Dear Vash.
You're terrible. He's playing his little... He done it yesterday, look.
Playing games on your mind.
Playing games, dear Vash.